I'm starting. Good evening. My name is Dean Muse, and I'm the Director of Visual and Performing Arts for Clear Creek Independent School District. I just want to welcome all of y'all here to Bayside Intermediate School, part of our Education Village. I want to thank you for coming out and supporting our students tonight. It means so much to them to have you out there supporting them and helping them along. So You Think You Can Sing is an event that we came up with in order just to celebrate singing, first of all, but also to give all of our schools an opportunity to come together and to have kind of a competition to see who has the best soloist in their school. And so we have this championship, and we invite one student from each of the campuses. And so each campus did a screening themselves. They went through and they had kids audition to make this be a part of this group. And the kids that you're going to see on the stage today are the winners from each of their campuses, and we're excited about that. We also wanted to give kids an opportunity to perform in front of an audience. And if you can imagine being in elementary school and getting up on a stage like this and performing in front of an audience like you, you can imagine when I was in elementary school, I can't even remember having the guts to get up and do this type of thing. But part of the importance of fine arts is giving kids opportunities to build that confidence. And so we're excited about bringing these kids on stage, but I want to remind you that these are kids and they feed off your energy, so I want you to give them a lot of positive energy as they go through these performances and really root them on. We're going to start off with the elementary division, and we'll move through the elementary division, and then we'll have a short break. And during that break, you'll have an opportunity to use the restroom, that type of thing. We'll also have concessions right there in the back behind the chairs. And then after the break, we'll have the intermediate performers and then the high school. Interlaced, if you're looking at your program, you can see that we have different groups coming to us from different high schools and intermediate schools, and they'll be playing or singing along during the time. We have 37 contestants waiting backstage, and they really are spectacular. Applaud their talent, applaud their effort, never boo, but encourage them. They've already won their campus competition. They're very excited to be here working for this. At this time, if you have not turned your cell phones to silent, if you would do that, you're welcome to use your cell phones, you're welcome to take pictures, you're welcome to take videos. We are video streaming this live on our website at www.ccisd.net. And so if there's people out there in the world that can get to that website, they could see this performance live. If you need to use a restroom, we ask you to use the restrooms that are right through the very back. And please do not get up during a performance because it's distracting to students, but in between performers, if you need to get up, that's fine. All right, let's see. For this competition, we use three judges, and they're going to be seated right up here, and I've found some really, really great judges. First of all, he's the Director of Library and Media Services for CCISD and an amazing scholar of musical theater. Please welcome Mr. Ty Burns right here. Thank you. All right, he works with our ESL and Bilingual Services Department, and this is Mr. Michael Calderon right next to Ty. And she used to teach for us in Clear Creek, and her program was always one of the very strongest in the state. Back to visit with us, she now does a lot of consulting work for us. Please welcome Miss Connie Goodwin right here. All right, we thought before we got started with our soloists that we would highlight one of our great groups in our district, and here to kick off the program is going to be the Sound Waves from Clear Lake High School. Please welcome them. Yeah.
Ladies all across the world, listen up, looking for recruits. If you're with me, let me see your hair, stand up and salute. Get your killer here, sneakers pump, boys up your boots. Representing all the women, salute. Ladies all across the world, listen up, looking for recruits. If you're with me, let me see your hair, stand up and salute. Get your killer here, sneakers pump, boys up your boots. Representing all the women, salute, salute.
It's who we are, we don't need no camouflage. It's a female federal and we're taking off.
If you're with me, women,
let me hear you say. Ladies all across the world, listen up, we're looking for recruits. If you're with me, let me see your hands, stand up and salute. Get your killer heels, sneakers, pumps, all lace up your boots. Representing all the women, salute, salute. Attention, salute. Attention, salute. Attention, ha. Representing all the women, salute.
Because we are everywhere, warriors, your country needs you. If you're ready, ladies, better keep steady, ready, aim, shoot.
Don't need ammunition on a mission, then we'll hit you with the truth.
Divas, queens, we don't need no man,
salute.
Everywhere, warriors, your country needs you. If you're ready, ladies, better keep steady, ready, aim, shoot.
Don't need ammunition on a mission, then we'll hit you with the truth.
Representing all the women,
salute, salute. It's who we are, we don't need no camouflage. It's a female federal and we're taking off.
If you're with me, women,
let me hear you say. Ladies all across the world, listen up, we're looking for recruits. If you're women, let me see your hands, stand up and salute. Get your killer heels, sneakers, pumps, all lace up your boots. Representing all the women, salute, salute. Attention, salute. Attention, salute. Attention, ha. Representing all the women, salute, salute.
All right, the sound waves from Clear Lake High School. All right, we're ready to get started. That was a great way to kick off the program. So we're going to get started with the elementary division. The first 22 kids you're going to hear tonight are elementary students from our schools. And so let's bring out our first contestant, Mr. A.J. Pierce. Come on out, A.J. How are you doing tonight?
Great.
Good. What school do you go to, AJ?
League City Elementary.
And what are you going to sing for us tonight?
Radioactive.
AJ Pierce.
Raise my flag, don my clothes. It's a revolution, I suppose. But painted red to fit right in. I'm breaking in and shaping up. And checking out on the prison bus. This is it, the apocalypse. Whoa, I'm waking up. I feel it in my bones enough to make my system slow. Welcome to the new age, to the new age. Welcome to the new age, to the new age. Whoa, 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 whoa. I'm radioactive, radioactive. The sun hasn't died. Deep in my bones, straight from inside, I'm waking up. I feel it in my bones enough to make my system slow. Welcome to the new age, to the new age. Welcome to the new age, to the new age. Oh, oh, oh.
All right. That's A.J. Pierce from League City Elementary singing Radioactive. All right, our next contestant is Miss Alexis Guidry. Come on up here, Alexis. That's a very nice outfit you have on tonight.
Thank you.
And what school do you go to?
Ward.
Ward Elementary. What are you going to sing for us tonight?
Rude.
Rude. All right. Alexis Guidry.
Saturday morning, jumped out of bed, but I'm at best. stretch all the way to you. Knocked on your door with heart in my head to ask you a question. I know that you're an old-fashioned man. Can I have your daughter for the rest of my life? Say yes, say yes, 'cause I need to know. You say I'll never get your blessing till the day die. Tough luck, my friend, but the answer is no. Why you gotta be so rude? Don't you know I'm human too? Why you gotta be so rude? I'm gonna marry you anyway. Marry that girl, marry you anyway. Marry that girl, yeah, no matter what you say. Marry that girl, we'll be a family. Why you gotta be so rude?
All right, that's Alexis Guidry from Ward Elementary. And our next contestant is Mr. Nathan Davis. Come on up here, Nathan. I think you got some fans out there, all right. And what school do you go to, Nathan?
I go to Clear Lake City Elementary.
All right, that's my old alma mater. I went to Clear Lake City Elementary, so you're going to have to bring it. All right, good. What are you going to sing for us tonight?
I'm going to be singing Classic.
It's a good song. Here we go. This is Nathan Davis.
You're shining like a Fifth Avenue diamond, and they don't make you like they used to. You're never going out of style. Ooh, pretty baby, this world might have gone crazy. The way you save me, who can blame me, when I just wanna make you smile. Wanna thrill like Michael, I wanna get you like Prince. Skid it on like Marvin Gaye, like out the way. Write a song for you like this. You're over my head, you're out of my mind. Thinking I was born in the wrong time. One of a kind, living in the world gone plastic. Baby, you're so classic. Baby, you're so classic. Baby, you're so classic. 4 dozen roses, anything for you to notice. All the way to Chevrolet, you doing this in our style. I'ma pick you up in a Cadillac like a gentleman. Bring a glamour back, keep it real to real in the way I feel. I could walk you down the aisle, I wanna feel like Michael. I wanna kiss you like Prince. Skid it on like Marvin Gaye, like Hathaway. Write a song for you like.
Alright, that's Nathan Davis from Clear Lake City Elementary. Our next contestant is Pratishta Sharma. Come on up here, Pratishta. How you doing?
I'm good.
That's good. You got your boots on. You ready to go?
Yes.
That's good. And what school do you go to?
I go to Goforth Elementary.
All right. And what are you going to sing for us tonight?
Shine a Little Light on the World.
All right. Let's hear you shine. This is Pratishta Sharma. Pratishta Sharma. Shining a little light on the world. All right, our next contestant is coming right out. This is Miss Allie Andrea. Come on out, Allie. All right. How are you doing, Allie?
Good.
You got your gloves on?
Yes, sir.
Your pearls, you got everything going here? That's great, that's great. Which school do you go to?
Armand Bayou Elementary.
Awesome. And so what are you going to sing for us tonight?
Popular from the musical Wicked.
Great song. Here's Allie Aud.
When someone needs a makeover, I simply have to take over. I know exactly what they need. And even in your case, though it's the toughest case I've yet to face, don't worry, I'm determined to succeed. Follow my lead, and yes, indeed, you will be popular. You're gonna be popular. I'll teach you the proper pose when you talk to boys, little ways to flirt and flex. Woo! What shoes to wear, how to fix your hair, everything that really counts to be popular. I'll help you be popular. You'll hang with the right cohorts. You'll be good at sports. Know the slang you've got to know. So let's start, cause you've got an awfully long way to go. Don't be offended by my frank analysis. Think of it as personality dialysis. Now that I've chosen to become a palimpsest, stern advisor, there's nobody wiser. That's when it comes to popular. I know about popular, and with an assist from me to be who you be, instead of dreary, who you were, well are. There's nothing that can stop you from becoming popular.
All right. Allie Andrea from Armand Bayou. Very nice. All right. Our next contestant's on her way out. This is Ava Mahan. Hey, Ava. I think you have some fans out there also. I like the boots. You got the whole thing going. You're ready for the rodeo?
I'm ready.
All right. And what school do you go to?
I'm from Mossman Elementary.
And what are you going to sing for us tonight?
I'm going to be singing Good Girl by Carrie Underwood.
All right. Here she is. This is Ava Mahan.
Hey, good girl, with your head in the clouds, I bet you I can tell you what you're thinking about. Lips are dripping honey, but it'll sting you like a bee. So knock on fire, love ain't going nowhere. The key, hey, good girl, get out while you can. I know you think you got a good man. Fine, why you gotta be so blind? Won't you open up your eyes? Just a matter of time till you find. No good for you. You better get to getting on your goodbye shoes and go, go, go. Yeah, yeah, yeah. It's no good, girl. Why can't you see? He'll take your heart and break it a mission to me. Oh, why you gotta be so blind? Won't you open up your eyes? He's a no good. He's a no good. Won't you open up your eyes? It's a matter of time till you find no good.
Ava Mahan from Mossman Elementary. All right. Our next contestant is Madison Salazar. Come on out here, Madison. There she is. How are you doing tonight, Madison?
Great.
Good. You got your bling on, I see. That's a very nice necklace.
Thank you.
You look very nice.
Thank you.
And what school do you go to?
Ross Elementary.
Ross. And what are you going to sing for us tonight?
Someone Like You by Adele.
All right. Here she is, Madison Salazar.
sometimes it lasts in love, but sometimes it hurts instead. You know how the time flies, only yesterday was the time of our lives. We were born and raised in a summer haze, bound by the surprise of our glory days. I'd hate to turn up out of the blue uninvited, but I couldn't stay away, I couldn't fight it. I'd hoped you'd see my face and that you'd be reminded that for me it isn't over.
Madison Salazar is singing Someone Like You. All right, our next contestant is Miss Jessica McLaughlin. Hi, Jessica.
Hi.
Hey. They're right over there and they're ready for you. All right. And where are you from? Which school do you go to?
I'm from Bay Elementary.
And what are you going to sing for us tonight?
I'm going to sing When I'm Gone.
All right, Jessica McLaughlin.
When I'm gone, you're gonna miss me when I'm gone. You're gonna miss me by my hair, you're gonna miss me everywhere. Oh, you're gonna miss me when I'm gone, when I'm gone, when I'm gone. You're gonna miss me when I'm gone. You're gonna miss me by my walk, you're gonna miss me by my talk. Oh, you're gonna miss me when I'm gone. My ticket for the long way round, the one with the prettiest of views. It's got mountains, it's got rivers, it's got sights that give you shivers, but it sure would be prettier with you. When I'm gone, when I'm gone, you're gonna miss me when I'm gone. You're gonna miss me by my walk, you're gonna miss me by my talk. Oh, you're gonna miss me when I'm gone, when I'm gone, when I'm gone. You're gonna miss me when I'm gone. You're gonna miss me by my hair, you're gonna miss me everywhere. You're sure gonna miss me when I'm gone.
All right, there she is, Jessica McLaughlin from Bay Elementary School. And our next contestant is Mr. Jacob Reeder. All right, come on up here, Jacob. How you doing?
Good.
That's a nice hat. I really like. I like that. What size is that?
I don't know.
Okay. All right. What school do you go to, Jacob?
Ferguson.
All right. And what are you going to sing for us tonight?
You're never fully dressed without a smile.
You're never fully dressed without a smile. Here's Jacob Reeder. Elementary, that's Jacob Reeder. All right. Our next contestant. Please welcome Jasmine Gay. Come on up here, Jasmine. You got a smile on your shirt there, all right. What school do you go to?
Bowers Slag.
And what are you going to sing for us tonight?
Beautiful Day by Jamie Grace.
Beautiful Day, here she is, Jasmine Gay.
Wake up and smile, 'cause it's been a while. It's been like a whole day since I stopped so you could home rain. This shout awaits, strong in the faith. Lord, you are the refuge that I just got to get to. So I won't let a day go, can't let a day go by without thanking you for the joy that you bring in my life. And ooh, there's something about the way the sun shines on my face. It's a love so true, I can never get enough of you. This feeling can't be wrong, I'm about to give my worship on. Take me away, it's a beautiful day. Yeah, 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 it's a beautiful day. Yeah, yeah, yeah. When trouble seems to rain on my dreams, not a big deal. Let it wash all the bugs off a windshield. 'Cause you're showing me in you I'm free. And you're still the refuge that I just got to get to. So I won't let a day go, can't let a day go by. So put the drop top down, turn it up, I'm ready to fly.
Alright.
And there's there something about the way the sun shines on my face. It's a beautiful day.
From Bowers Slag, that's Jasmine Gay. Great job. All right. Our next contestant is Miss Michaela Rocabato. How are you doing, Michaela?
Good.
All right. Like that outfit.
Thanks.
Those shoes. Got a lot of bling on your feet there.
That's good.
They're your mom's. You're already can fit in them. All right. What school do you go to?
Wedgwood Elementary.
And what are you going to sing for us tonight?
I'm going to sing If I Die Young by the band Perry.
All right. Here she is. This is Michaela Rocabato.
Lord, make me a rainbow. I shine down on my mother. She know I'm safe with you when she stands under my colors. Oh, and laughing always what you think it ought to be. No, ain't even gray, but she buries her baby. The sharp knife of a short life. Well, I've had just enough time. If I die young, bury me in satin, lay me down on a bed of roses, sink me in the river at dawn, send me away with the words of a love song, the sharp knife of a short life. Well, I've had just enough time, and I'll be wearing white when I come into your kingdom. I'm as green as a ring on my little cold finger of. Never known the loving of a man, but it sure felt nice when he was holding my hand. There's a boy here in town, says he'll love me forever. Who would have thought forever could be suffered by the sharp knife of a short life? Well, I've had just enough time.
Michaela Rocabato from Wedgwood Elementary School. All righty. Our next contestant is Miss Avery Wolf. Hi, Avery. How are you doing tonight?
Good.
And which school do you go to?
Robinson Elementary.
Robinson Elementary. And what are you going to sing for us tonight?
Maybe from Annie.
Great song. All right. Here she is, Avery Wolf.
Before I wake,
Robinson Elementary School. All right, our next contestant is Meryl Suntosh. Hey, how are you, Meryl?
Good.
And what school do you go to?
North Point.
North Point. And what are you going to sing for us tonight?
Blown Away by Carrie Underwood.
It's a great song. Here she is. This is Meryl Suntosh.
Across the skies, those storm clouds gather in her eyes. Her daddy was a mean old mister, mama was an angel in the ground. The weatherman called for a twister, she prayed blow it down. There's not enough rain in Oklahoma to wash the sins out of that house. There's not enough wind in Oklahoma to rip the nails out of the brass. Shatter every window till it's all blown away. Every brick, every board, every slamming door blown away. Till there's nothing left standing, nothing left of yesterday. Every tear-soaked whiskey memory blown away, blown away.
Meryl Suntosh from North Point Elementary School. All right, you're doing great here. Our next contestant is Miss Elena Vasquez. Come on up here. How are you doing?
Good.
You look very nice tonight. Like
Thank
the blue.
You.
Very nice.
Thank
and
you.
What school do you go to?
Green Elementary.
Green? You're wearing blue, but you got a green. All right. That's okay. And what are you going to sing for us tonight?
Gimme Gimme from Thoroughly Modern Millie.
Oh, good song. Here she is. This is Elena Vasquez.
Thank you.
Selena Vasquez from Green Elementary. Great job. All right. Our next contestant is Miss Hannah Thomas. Come on out here, Hannah. How are you tonight?
Good.
Things going well?
Yeah.
All right, good. And what school do you go to?
Weber.
Weber Elementary. All right. And where? What are you going to sing for us tonight?
I'm in the middle of Starting Over.
All right, that's a great song. This is Hannah Thomas.
To see, drifting with the tide, and no way of finding me. Now that I'm free, nothing but blue skies, paradise in front of me. Away from this dream, I'll hold my breath and just believe. Tired of all the troubles, they've been wasting my time. I don't wanna fight, gonna leave behind. Taking on faith, I'm ready to fight. In the middle of starting over. Back to the beginning, gonna hit rewind. Chance to do it over, get it right this time. Life gives you tiny, turn it into dimes. I'm in the middle of starting over. In the middle of starting over. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, alone in the room, tearing down the walls, painting over scars and bruises.
It's Hannah Thomas from Weber Elementary School. All right. Please welcome to the stage Madison Kennedy Knowles. Come on up here, Madison. M-A-D-I-S-O-N. You got it right. You spelled it right. Sometimes we get that wrong out there. How are you doing?
Good.
You got your nice shoes on there. You're all
Thank
set.
You.
You ready to go? What school do you go to?
Stewart
Elementary. And what are you going to sing for us tonight?
Set Fire to the Rain by Adele.
All right. Madison Kennedy Knowles.
Said you saved me. My hands, they were strong, but my knees were far too weak to stand in your arms without falling to your feet. But there's a side to you that I never knew, never knew. All the things you'd say, they were never true, never true. And the game you play, you would always win, always win. But I set fire to the rain, watched it pour as I touched your face. Well, it burned out a crack, cause I heard it screaming out your name, your name. I set fire to the rain, in a few words, into the flame. Well, I found something dark, cause I knew that there was a lesson. Lesson, whoa.
All right. That's Madison Kennedy Knowles from Stewart Elementary School. Great job, Madison. All right. Next up is Isabel Dabadine. Come on up here, Isabel. That's a nice dress. You got a feather in your hair here. That's very nice.
Thank you.
Isabel, that was my grandmother's name.
Really?
And so that's a great name.
Thank you.
And not that it's an archaic name. It isn't an archaic name. You're laughing. The superintendent is laughing at me down there. All right. Isabel, where do you go to school?
Landall.
And what are you going to sing for us tonight?
Rival B.
All right. Here she is, Isabel Dabadine.
Some compass, we have traveled land and sea, but as long as you are with me, there's no place I'd rather be. I would wait forever, exalted in the scene, but as long as I am with you, my heart continues to beat. With every step we take, Kyoto to the break, strolling so casually. We're different and the same, get you another name, switch up the batteries. If you gave me a chance, I could take it. It's a shot in the dark, but I'll make it. No, with all of your heart, you can change me when I am with you. There's no place I'd rather be. No. No place I'd rather be. No. No place I'd rather be. No. No place I'd rather be.
All right. Isabel Dabadine from Landolph Elementary School. All right. Our next contestant is Miss Christina Colicado. Come on out here. All right. You just missed it. Come on up here. You have a few fans right over here, I think. That's right. That's a pretty pink dress you're wearing tonight.
Thank you.
What school do you go to?
Gilmore Elementary.
And what are you going to sing for us?
My Heart Will Go On by Celine Dion.
All right. Christina Colicado.
I see you, I feel you, that is how I know you. Go on, far across the distance and spaces between us, you have come to show you. Go on, near, far, wherever you are, I believe that the heart does go on. Once more, you are door, and you're here in my heart, and my heart will go on and on.
Christina Colicado from Gilmore Elementary School. Our next contestant is Maddie Worrell. Come on out here, Maddie. How are you?
Good.
You have some fans out there, I see. And what school do you go to?
Hall
Elementary. All right. And what are you going to sing for us tonight?
The Way I Am.
All right. This is Maddie Worrell.
Cause I
from Hall Elementary School. Great job, all right. Our next contestant is Miss Tiana Wang. Sorry about that. Hello, Tiana. I can't speak anymore. I give up. How are you tonight?
Good.
Good. And what school do you go to?
Brookwood Elementary.
And what are you going to sing for us?
Brave.
Brave. This is Tiana Wang.
You can be amazing, you can turn a phrase into a weapon or a drug. You can be the outcast, you'll be the backlash of somebody's lack of love. Or you can start speaking up. Nothing's gonna hurt you the way the words do when they settle beneath your skin. Kept on the inside, no sunlight, sometimes a shadow wind. I wonder what would happen if you say what you wanna say and let the words fall out. Honestly, I wanna see you be brave. What you wanna say and let the words fall out. Honestly, I wanna see you be brave.
Tiana Wang from Brookwood Elementary School. Okay, our next contestant is Kyla Jigo. Hi, Kyla. A few people out there are excited for you.
Yes.
Pretty orange dress you're wearing.
Thank you.
And where do you go to school?
Hyde Elementary.
And what are you going to sing for us tonight?
Clown.
Clown. This is Kyla Jigo.
I guess it's funnier from where you're standing. Cause from over here I miss the joke. Clear the way for my crash landing. I've done it again. Another number for your notes. From a distance, my choice is simple. From a distance, I can entertain. So you can see me, I put makeup on my face. But there's no way you can feel it from so far away. I'll be your clown behind the glass. Go ahead and laugh, cause it's funny, I would too. If I saw me, I'll be your clown on your favorite channel. My life's a circus, circus.
Kyla Jigo from Hyde Elementary. All right. Our last contestant in the elementary group is Miss Shaylee Bourne. Hi, Shaylee. How are you
Hello.
Doing?
Hello. I'm good.
Doing good. And where do you go to school?
Parr Elementary.
And what are you going to sing for us tonight?
Firework by Katy Perry.
All right. This is Shaylee Bourne.
Ever feel like a plastic bag drifting through the wind, wanting to start again? Do you ever feel so paper thin, like a house of cards running and caving in? Do you ever feel already buried deep, 6 feet under, screaming, no one seems to hear a thing? Do you ever feel like there's a chance in you, there's a spark in you, you just gotta ignite? He's alive and live. it shine just on the night, like the 4th of July. Cause baby, you're a firework. Come on, show them what you're worth. Make them go, ah, ah, ah. You're gonna leave them going, ah, ah, ah. Cause baby, you're a firework. Come on, show them what you're worth. Make them go, ah, ah, ah. You're gonna leave them going, ah, ah, ah. Boom, boom, boom. Even better than the moon, moon, moon.
Alright. Shaylee Bourne from Parr Elementary School. Thank you, Shaylee. Great job. Alright. That was all of our elementary contestants. Didn't they do a great job? They were fantastic. Sounded super. All right. Our next group to perform. Thank you. She's right. She was supposed to hand that to me. And I didn't take it from her. She tried earlier. Right now we have out in our audience, we have the honor choir, the elementary honor choir. If you're part of that elementary honor choir, we want you to get up here on stage and sing for us. So if they'll start heading up here. That'd be great. We're going to do kind of a lightning fast preparation here. The Elementary Honor Choir is made up of representatives from each of our campuses. They've performed already once this year at Imagination Celebration, did a great job. They're going to be here singing for you tonight as soon as they get up here. And just making sure we have everybody that we're supposed to have. We have two teachers that will be conducting tonight with the Honor Choir. For the first song, it's going to be Miss Marty Chandler. This is the Elementary Honor Choir for Clear Creek ISD.
Oh, army marched round the city. They blew the trumpets loud. When all the people shouted, the earth began to pound. Through the town, all around, what a sound could be found as the walls tumbled down to the ground. The battle. Joshua fought the battle, and you know I hate to tattle, but the walls began to rattle and fall. Joshua fought the battle of Jericho, Jericho, Jericho. Joshua fought the battle of Jericho, and the walls that came a-tumbling down, down, down. The walls came tumbling down!
Great job. All right. Thank you, Mr. Parker. Okay, it's that time. It's time for a 15-minute concession break. And we do have concessions in the back, restrooms right back here. If you're not hungry, I hope you buy concessions anyway and take them home and eat them later. But we're going to do 15 minutes. We'll be right back. Thank you.